Former actress Tanushree Dutta feels that choreographer Ganesh Acharya should be boycotted by the Bollywood and other film industries. Her assertion comes a day after assistant choreographer Divya Kotian filed an FIR against Acharya, alleging that he had forced her to watch pornography. It's time Bollywood and the other Indian film industries boycott choreographer Ganesh Acharya completely. Hiding behind the male superstars who work with this despicable man, he has been abusing his power and position to harass, bully and take advantage of vulnerable newcomers in the industry, Tanushree said. Acharya is a leading choreographer in Bollywood and has choreographed for movies like Simba, Zero, Sanju, Baghi 2 and Padmavat among others in recent times. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.